Good morning, student. Welcome back to our English online class. How are you? I hope you all are fine. In our previous classes, we discussed about many topics, but today I am starting chapter number 1, the sentences. So first of all, what is sentences? Sentences kya hote hain? Sentences is a group of words that makes meaningful sense. Yani sentences wo hote hain, jiska matlab ye hota hai ki usme group of words.
Thank you.
Next, third number, song Taj Mahal, I yesterday. This is also not a right sentence because इसमें का भी कोई मतलब नहीं निकल रहा. इसमें ये होगा I saw Taj Mahal yesterday. तो ये right sentences होगा, but यहाँ पे इसका कोई मतलब नहीं निकल रहा, तो यहाँ पे ये sentence नहीं है. Next topic is question. हमारा next topic क्या है? Question. So what is question? Question का means क्या होता है? क्या होते हैं question? Question is a sentence that asks something. यानी question क्या होता है? Question is a sentence. Question भी क्या होते हैं? Sentences ही होते हैं. यानी उसमें भी उसका भी उसमें भी group of words होते हैं. उसका भी कुछ ना कुछ means होता है. But उसमें क्या चीज़ है?